OMG, in only like a few minutes, Turbo Kart Maker 2 will be in our hands.
We've waited 2 years for this moment.
2 years? We'll get to play on dope new tracks.
And the new features. I'm gonna. I can't wait to get my hands on that.
And I got the receipt for our pre-order. So all we gotta do is bust into that store and get our game.
Oh,
OMG, gummy on berry. OMG, there's no line.
Come on, let's go, girl, let's go.
Yeah, how may I help you?
Hello, we'd like Turbo Kart Maker 2. We pre-ordered.
Okay, do you have a receipt?
Right here.
Alright, ma'am, here's your game.
Huh?
Thank you, kind sir, and thank you, ladies, for treating me with this great game. Trust me, I've read the reviews.
Whoa there, buddy! That's our game right there! If you want it, you're gonna have to buy it yourself!
Yeah!
Oh please, it's not like you two girls know how to play Turbo Kart Maker anyway. Do you even know how to unlock a Golden Arthur Rose Tinted Controller? That's what I thought! I'm entitled to this game.
No, you're not.
Well, actually, I've got it fair and square. By now.
I know you're just not walking away!
Hey, aren't you gonna do anything?
I would, but I'd rather not risk my job.
Well then, he won't get away with this that easily.
Give us our game!
No, it's mine!
Give us our game!
No, leave me alone!
Ah!
Give us the game, you dork! You didn't even pay for it!
Leave me alone, woman!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. We waited 2 years for that game, and that nerd just stole it from us.
Is it too late to dismember him?
Oh, calm down, GB. I got, the perfect plan.
I like the look in your eyes. We're gonna murder him?
Yeah, murder. Excuse me, ma'am. I presume that you are the mother of that young gentleman who just came in your house. Well, we regret to inform you that your son is a failure and has stole a game from us that we brought with our own money. We even have the receipt to prove it.
Do any punishment necessary?
Yeah.
Girls are so stupid. Finally, I can play this game how it was intended to be played. By my hands. Mother! But mother!
Thanks, ma'am. Well, Pinty, I gotta say, that plan was one of your best. We got free loot, baby!
And we can finally play Turbo Kart Maker 2.
Ooh!
Oh my god, this game was not worth 60 bucks.
It's unfinished!
We're totally getting our money back. Hello, I am Paintbrush with a capital B.
And I'm Gum Yum Berry with a Gum Yum.
Do you get bullied? I know we sure do. And it's not fun, is it, GB? So in today's very special episode of PBNGB, we're going to teach you how to deal with bullying. Yeah! Step 1. Name calling. Do people call you dumb, idiot, weirdo, other words that I'm not allowed to say?
I know we sure get called those things!
Having a friend can help with feeling better about name calling. Something that we do is take those awful things and like make it our own language. For like example, Gum Yum Berry, you're like really ugly. I've never met anyone so like repulsively unappealing in my life.
Aw, thank you, Bainty! You're pretty musty yourself, especially your bristles.
You see, in our language, ugly means pretty. So when we call each other negative words, it actually means the opposite. So do this if you have a friend. And if you don't, then get one. In fact, I'll be your friend. What's up, my grotesque goblin?
Step 2. Wish your bully the worst. Sometimes people deserve to burn in hell. So when someone is bullying you, wish them the worst. Is that your human sona? That's mighty cringe of you, Painty.
I hope your favorite show goes through so much development hell that right at the finale it gets canceled and never gets picked up again. So you have to live with the dark reality that your reliance on this media is the only thing that's making you happy, besides like tormenting other people because your life is so sad that you have to result on calling my joy cringe. I'm cringe? Okay, maybe I am, but at least I'm happy. I'm not hopelessly waiting on that finale that will never come.
Step 3!
The third step! You made it like this far, so you should know that like the third step is the third step.
I love third steps.
And I love you, Gum Yum Berry.
I love you too, disgusting rat.
So, what do you think of our video, GB? Is it amazing or what?
Oh, it's so good. Another banger as usual.
Of course it is.
We just never lose.
Do you feel it, GB?
Yeah, I feel it alright.
So you feel the feelingly feeling that feels like the feeling that two girls, one that's a paintbrush,
the other, that's a berry,
are ready to pass their skating exam. I mean, roller skating is way easier and more eco-friendly than driving a car.
Not to mention cooler!
Well, come on, GB. Let's like get a roller skating license. Easy peasy, quick and breezy.
Painty, you sure about that quick part? It's finally our turn!
Gasp.
Hello there! Welcome to the Department of Roller Skating! Names, please?
Hello, my name is Paintbrush with a capital B.
And I'm Gum Yum Berry with a Gum Yum!
Alrighty, you'll both be greeted by the test instructor shortly!
Good luck, Painty!
You too, my gummy yummy friend. Though, honestly, we should both pass with ease.
Okay, time for your test. I'll be watching very attentively. I'll watch for every little teeny tiny mistake you make, even the ones you think you didn't make.
Bye!
hey, don't sweat it. There's absolutely no pressure at all. Just breathe and ride. You'll do great. Just pretend I'm not even watching.
Phew. Well, okay then. So, how did I do, coach?
Yo, what's up, my fellow skater? Now, was that a test or what?
You passed it?
Well, duh! I mean, it was pretty easy. I could probably do that in my sleep.
Awesome!
Yeah. I mean, you passed too, right?
No! Oh, I didn't pass! I am a total failure.
Hey! Don't say those kind of things!
But it's true.
Listen, when Batty Batterson failed to win the winning game for the Home Runners, did people say he was a failure?
Yeah.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter. I know you're not a failure. I need you to say it.
That I'm not a failure?
Louder.
What?
Say it louder.
No, Chibi, we're like in public. That's such an awkward thing to say out loud.
Don't care. Say it.
I'm not a failure.
Even louder.
I'm not a failure.
Now you got it.
I'm not a failure. Failure.
That's the spirit. I'm going to train you up, and you'll be the best dang roller skater I know. Well, next to me anyway. So, are you ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
And drop that bottom. Move it like this. Move it like that. Drop that bottom. Just to move it like this. Move it like that. Drop that bottom.
All right, Painty. Don't forget our trainings.
Okay, Miss Paintbrush. Let's just hope you do better than last time, yeah?
Painty! How did it go? Did you pass?
No, I failed again.
What? Did the instructor mess with you? Do I have to beat them up?
No, GB. Beating him up isn't, like, necessary this time. I just made mistakes is all. But I did, like, way better than last time. The instructor even said they were, like, impressed with my improvements. And that I can, like, always try again another time. Woo!
Oh, that's good to hear. But wait, my training didn't get to help you pass this time. Aw, man.
GB, without you, I wouldn't have even tried again. So you deserve my love and praise, Gum Yum Berry.
Aww!
Anyway, come on, GB. I'm ready for more training ASAP.
You got it, Painty.
No, GB. Those colors do not go well together. We wouldn't even, like, have to get a new couch for a treehouse if you didn't, like, bounce all over it.
Hey! Don't dump all of this on me! You jumped on it, too!
Ha ha ha! Guilty! I know, I'm just teasing you. Ooh, GB, how about this one? It looks like our old couch.
Ooh, yeah! Let's buy it!
Wait! $160? We don't have that kind of money.
Now, we still have money from returning Turbo Kart Maker 2?
That's only 60 bucks, though. We still, like, need 100 more.
Well, Painty, if we're going to get that new couch, there's only one thing we have to do. We need to get that money!
Alright, but how to get money quickly?
Object Noir Issue 5? Oh man, this was awesome! I'm gonna miss having these comics.
Me too. But hey, we've like read all of them anyway, so might as well get some money off of them.
Oh, Painty! Our first customer!
Ooh. Hello, we're selling these like hella awesome comics for only $10.
Buy them, please!
Ooh, comics, huh? I didn't think you girls would know about comic books.
Not yet, GB. We can exploit him out of his money. Hello, book person. Would you like a comic book?
Most certainly. Since you two are the reason I no longer have a PC, it's only fair I take this, and this.
Well, if you're going to like buy all of the comics, then you're going to have to pay for them.
The money jar is right here.
Oh, please, ladies. My notebook doesn't need to pay. Let's just call it tit for tat.
Okay, no!
Your name is Nerdbook? That gives such a bad name to us nerds out there.
Toodles!
No! Get back here!
Okay, first plan was kind of like a bust, but maybe selling these cupcakes will fare us better.
Of course it will, Painty! Everybody loves cupcakes! They are the universal food!
Gee, Raggy, all of this walking is making me crave food.
Oh, Headband, look, a cupcake stand. Why don't we get cupcakes?
Ooh, nice! Cupcakes sound awesome right now. Hello, sir and sir. Would you, like, care for a cupcake?
They're filled with vitamins L-O-V-N-E. Guaranteed to change your day completely.
Sure, we'll take two.
$20, please!
$10 for a cupcake? Well, it's probably for a good cause.
Enjoy! Oh, this cupcake looks so good! Chomp!
Headband?
So, would you two like a refund?
No, you can keep the change. I'll just check on them. Thank you!
I like the cupcake, Raggy. GB, what did you put in those cupcakes?
I already said! Vitamins L-O-V-N-E! Oh, and gummyum berry too.
GB, you like know you need an acquired palate to fully enjoy gummyum berries.
Whoopsie!
Well, back to the old canvas. Ah, lemonade. A classic. A refreshing drink that everyone likes. We'll get the rest of the money in like no time.
It sure is taking a while for people to come.
Yeah. That lemonade looks like so refreshing.
So lemony.
But we like don't need it.
Yeah, we are stronger than that.
We totally don't like need it.
We don't.
I mean, it can't be like that good.
Yeah, it's just lemonade.
We can resist.
Of course we can!
I mean, I kinda want it.
Me too!
I need it.
I really need it!
I want to drink it all!
Give it all to me, baby!
Can I see that picture?
Sure.
No way! This is the original picture used in the original Rookie and Lime show! Can I have this? I'll give you 50! No! 60! No, this has to be worth at least 70! I'll give you $70 for this, please! Can I just have this? Please?
Ooh, $70 for a picture? You're like sold.
We will take your money with pride!
Oh, thank you so much!
Oh, Painty!
What's up, GB?
This gave me an idea!
Alright, GB, this is our last resort. Are you sure you want to give away macaroni?
Yeah. Macaroni deserves a good new home. I will miss her, though.
Oh, hi. Would, like, any of you like this super rare plush?
Something rare, eh?
I'd say so. She truly is one of a kind.
Oh, it's so cute.
Moloch too sweet.
Something so sweet can't help us with continental domination. Funbot, destroy this stand!
Bye-bye, weed eaters.
Macaroni?
Yeah! You destroyed that stand!
Hey, hey, now that stand is blown away.
Oh, sorry about your stand. Here's $30 to compensate? Sorry?
Wait, GB! With that's like enough for our couch.
Ooh, let's hurry up and order then!
What? What do you mean sold out?
Macaroni died for this!
Why is life so, like, cruel? But yeah, GB, isn't this snow always just, like, so pretty?
It's okay. I just like the way the coat feels on my little berries. Oh, yeah.
Hey, watch it, won't you? You nearly scuffed my boots. Geez, sorry, lady. Wait a second. Paintbrush? Gummium Barry?
Penny?
Hey, I'm sorry. I didn't recognize you two. How have you two been? Oh, hey, Penny. We've been, like, great.
Still flipping and kicking, baby!
Still the same as always, I see. How about you, girl?
Oh yeah! What's going on with you? You didn't greet us with an insult this time! A new record!
Oh yeah, that is true. Oh, come on, Gumbarry. I've matured from those days.
Oh yeah, I'm sure you did. I'm just playing, Pin-Pin.
So, you two wanna catch up and maybe get some coffee? You know, to warm up from the cold. Ooh, sure, I'd love that. Coffee shop vibes.
Ooh, I want hot cocoa!
He has quit the game out of pure rage. It was truly hilarious.
Oh my. Wow, GB, I wonder who that sounds like.
It's okay, Painty. I know you're talking about yourself.
Oh, shut up.
So, Penny, play any new cool and recent games?
Oh, of course not. That's a guy thing. I've been focused on my new job.
What? You've heard enough about me today. What's new with you two?
Well, in case you couldn't, like, tell, since the last time we met, we transitioned! Woo!
We are truly labely ladies!
Womenly women, even.
Gracious girlies!
What?
We transitioned!
We are truly ladies!
No, I heard you. What are you saying? You two are girls now?
Well, yeah. Figured ourselves out, and we ended up realizing we're trans women. And honestly, I don't, like, think I could ever go back.
Oh yeah, you don't have to say that twice, Painty.
You two can't be girls, you're men.
No, we're girls.
Yeah! What are you on about, Penny?
Well, that's frankly ridiculous. It's okay to pretend, I guess, but you two know you aren't really girls, right?
Pretending? We ain't pretending! We are girls!
When I first met you two, you were boys, correct? You can't change your gender. That's just strange and deceitful.
Deceitful? It may seem that way to you, Penny. But to us, we just learned more about ourselves.
Learn more about yourselves? Gumbarry, I don't know what you mean. When I met Paintbrush, he was a guy. Same with you. You're a guy. No, you still are guys.
Well, you're meeting us now and we're telling you we're girls. How are you gonna tell us who we are, huh?
Listen, Paintbrush. Barry, I mean this in the nicest way possible. You two are men. You act like men. And will always be men. And there's nothing wrong with that. It's who you are, and you shouldn't be ashamed about it.
What are you talking about?
I mean, come on. Spending time in a treehouse, playing video games all day. I mean, you even told me you broke your couch because you were jumping on it? That's not feminine at all. And pretending that you're girls while doing stuff like that, that just makes you come across as creeps.
Oh, shut up, Penny! There's nothing wrong with us! We're just living our lives! The only one making it a problem is you!
Say what you want, Barry, but I prefer to stick with the facts rather than play pretend. Sorry, Paintbrush, this was kind of nice and all, but I don't think I can be friends with someone who supports and believes in such nonsense. You have nice bristles though, I guess.
You know what?
I, like, just need a moment.
You got lucky.
Delusional.
Oh, that pen is worse! We're totally jumping her, right, Painty? Painty?
GB, do you think what Penny said about us is true? That we're just pretenders and creeps?
Painty? Of course not! What does Penny know? She's Penny!
I wanted to, like, correct Penny when she called me a he, but I don't know what it is. I just got, like, too shocked to even do that.
Well, are you a she?
Of course I am. I love being trans, and I just love being me. But Penny just makes me feel, like, so embarrassed of myself for some reason. Like I'm some monster.
Don't let dumb Penny make you ashamed of being who you are, Painty! You should never have to be embarrassed for being you! I mean, I know I'm proud of me for being me. And I know I can be quack-faced sometimes.
I normally am proud of myself, GB, but Penny really got, like, under my wood. I mean, am I even feminine enough to be a girl?
Well, are you a girl?
Yeah.
Question answered then. Listen, Painty. Who cares if we jump on a couch, play video games, or do anything that Penny thinks isn't feminine? I know I'm a girl no matter what I like to do. And you are too. Hobbies ain't tied to gender, girl. And you know that.
Thanks, GB. You know, it's just, I really thought you, like, changed as a person. I guess some people need more time than others then.
Maybe she'll come around someday. But right now, I need you to listen, Paintbrush! Screw Penny! You're a girl and I'm a girl! No. We're women! And if Penny has a problem with that, then she can cry at the air about it! Or in my fist. Both would be nice.
Thank you again, Gum Yum Berry.
Don't even mention it, Painty. You know I love you, girl! You're an awesome person, artistically talented, and very, very ugly! Oh, I mean that in a good way. Good way.
I know that, GB. I love you too, Bessie.
So, wanna go tell Penny off?
Yeah, let's, like, do that. I have a few choice words for her.
It's pummeling time, baby!
Wait, GB. That's too easy. I have, like, a better plan. Hey, Penny.
Hey, girl.
Hey, what is it now?
We, like, came to tell you that no matter what you say about us, no matter what you think about us, and no matter how upset you get, we're going to be women, and we're going to be happy as women. And if, like, me living happily as a trans woman makes you that upset, then I hope I, like, never die. That's all.
I don't have time for this. I already said what I needed to say. I don't need to talk to creepy men.
Wait, Penny! Before you go, we got you a present!
Oh? What is it then?
Something we got just for you.
Just for me? Yeah, something we ordered for you.
Great plan, Painty.
Thanks. You know, penne might suck, but the pasta is actually really good.
Blasphemy! It's the worst pasta! Penne pasta is a stain on all pasta kind!
Sorry, GB. It's not my fault I'm not a picky eater.
I'll let it slide this time, Painty.
Swish!
I could tell that you acted so strange.
Ugh, it's been weeks and I still haven't gotten rid of this piece of trash toy.
Zap, zap, zap.
Shut up! Shut up! God, if I have to hear that zap, zap, zap again, I'm gonna lose it!
Honestly, they were probably just, like, really jealous.
They're lucky I wasn't there! I would have mopped them!
I know you would, GB.
Hey, girls! You mentioned a mop.
Yeah! I'll mop anyone who messes with my Painty.
You look, like, familiar.
Well, why mop by yourself when you can buy this to clean it up for you? This thing is probably one of the best mops in all of Starville, let me tell you.
What? A Zappy Meal toy?
Are you okay? Zap!
Wait, GB! It's sentient.
Zap.
Oh, GB, look at it. It's so cute.
Aww! I could just eat it up!
It's not food.
So, how much are you, like, selling it for?
Zap, zap, zap!
For free! Please, just take it! Please, before I change my mind.
A free pet? Hot dog! Come on, Painty, let's get it!
Ooh, thank you so much.
Finally, that thing's out of my insole.
God, it's so cute.
Huh?
OMGGB, I just realized. We're like this thing's mothers. We're the mamas.
I see myself more as a cool auntie.
Oh, true, true. I do like see that. You have those cool auntie vibes. Auntie GB.
Now that has a nice ring to it.
Ooh, GB. What should we like name it?
Why not Ducky? Or Lucky?
Ooh, why not Zappy? I mean, sure, it is, like, a little boring because it's a Zappy Meal toy. But come on, it, like, fits so well.
Ooh, I like that. Hello, Zappy.
All right, GB. Let's go, like, spend some quality time with Zappy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, right. I'll talk to you later, Gary. You gotta be kidding me! That cheap toy's worth $5,000? I need to get that tiny rascal back ASAP!
What a, like, fun day. But now it's time for the thing we've both been, like, wondering.
Yes! I am prepared for this! One of the biggest questions of our lifetime!
Okay, Zappy, who do you like more, me or GB?
Sorry, Panty. I love you and all, girl, but it clearly likes his auntie more.
No, GB. I think it likes its mother more.
Oh, it's moving!
Zap, zap!
Aww! It likes us both because it knows we're like better together than apart. Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, sweet. I love you, Painty and Zappy.
And we like love you too, GB.
I finally got you two.
Oh, hi.
What's up, human?
I want the toy back.
Why?
Because I just do, okay?
Are you lonely?
GB, you have to be more respectful of questions like that.
Oh, alright. Are you lonely? Respectfully.
Better.
Don't bring my personal life into this. Give me the damn toy.
It's not just a toy. It's like our bundle of joy.
Give it to me, or else. Oh, so good. But seriously, hurry up and give it to me right now, please! I'll give you money, I'll give you all my stores, I'll give you anything, please!
Sorry, Shooey Dooey. We love Zappy way too much to give him away!
You know what? Let's see what the toy thinks. What side are you on, toy? Me, your longtime father. Or some random women you met today.
Loved us.
No! Alright, it's too late. Give this to me today. You know, you missed out on a really good 5-cent deal. I'm the conscious.
I don't like know what that was all about. But I'm like so glad we still have Zappy.
Zap zap!
And don't, like, worry, GB. It will, like, never make me forget about you.
Of course, Panty! Now, let's do more fun time with Zappy! Gasp!
Yeah!
Zap!
Hey Brushies, Paintbrush with a capital B here, back for like another video. Now lately I've been getting like a lot of comments related to how I make my OCs. And I've like decided that in this video, all will be revealed. Today's video is like going to be about tips on designing your own original characters. And as usual for these type of videos, I have my special guest, my special best, my bestie who never resties, Gum Yum Berry.
Hey folks, now I'm not an artist, but I do have my fair share of OCs, so I can give you my own Gum Yum Berry perspective into your OC making.
Anyway, enough of like stalling, let's get into it.
Yeah!
Now when like first making an OC, I usually try to get like a general idea or like theme I want the character to be based on. Some ways to like get an idea for a character is to watch super cool movies and read comic books that you like. Or you can just like think of the idea by just doing nothing. Like I thought of Minerva when I was just sitting outside and I saw a pebble. And I was like, wow, pebbles are pretty. What if I made a tiny pebble character who had a big sword and an eye patch? But they are also like a beautiful princess. Ideas can come from like anywhere. So be sure to write them down so you won't forget them. Design.
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 Design, design, design.
Design!
Making a character design is like one of the most important and like most fun things ever.
It's the best part! I mean, you can't have a character without a design.
Part of what I do when I'm like designing a character is think of what their hobbies are, how do they like act, and what's their favorite food to enjoy,
And I try to, like, put all of that into consideration.
You can also just draw what you think looks cool. You want big bubble cannons on your tomato, see? Go for it! The only limit is that there is no limit!
True that. Now, some people like making their characters have dark backstories.
Hey, it's me. I'm like super dark and mysterious. I talk in short phrases that sound cool.
And some people like making their characters just be super silly and goofy, without like a care in the world. I like bright colors and being like super happy. Isn't life like amazing? I just love life. And some people want to like make both of these characters and they're dating and in love.
Even though I'm dark and mysterious and have a tragic backstory, I'm glad I found you. You make my life a little less dark and mysterious.
Aw, I love you too. Sparkle, sparkle. Let's get married, honey bunch.
Zap, 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 zap.
Flip's hair coolie. I do.
Zap, 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 zap.
I do, I do, I do.
Zap, 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 zap.
Switch, 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 switch.
And like, honestly, if you want to do that, that's like super valid. Making like a good character design ultimately just comes down to what you think looks fresh. For like example, Smashy's an OC who's a hammer. She likes cute and pretty things, so I like incorporated that into her design. Look, I even made her hand look like a dress. She also loves smashing and destroying things, so I like added little spikes to show that she can be destructive. Don't like be scared you're copying someone else. As long as you make something unique to you, and having your own little personal style and flair to it, it should all be good.
Yeah! There's only so many ways to be original! Just do what you think looks cool!
Making an OC should all be fun and like relatively stress-free. So let's like see how my besties did.
This is Flamethrower! She's a cold-hearted, yet friendly flamethrower who burns anyone in her way! And her fire blasts at 50 feet! She's also wanted for many accounts of arson and murder! Zap! Zap! Zap!
OMG, they're like, beautiful! I love them, GB. Just so cool looking. They look like so dangerous.
Aw, thanks! You're gonna make me blush on the camera!
And Zappy, I didn't know you had a bit of artist in you. I like it.
Zap! Zap!
If you think your OC is bad, don't like get discouraged. At the end of the day, it's all about making what you love, yo.
If you call your OC bad, I will personally come into your house and make you like them myself. So choose your words wisely.
Anyway, I think that like does it for today's video. I hope you like found it helpful and motivating. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. We're like so close to 100 subscribers. Okay, see you, sweeties. Bye.
Peace.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
What? Again?
Well, GB, it like looks like I win again.
How do you keep winning all the time? It makes no sense!
I don't know, Gummyum Berry. Maybe it's luck. Or maybe I'm just like skilled like that. GB? You alright?
Don't talk to me! I'm salty. And yes! I will get over it!
I'll still like be here when you calm down.
I'm angry!
Me too. Wait, why are you mad?
Because my best friend keeps beating me in rock, paper, scissors! I mean, how can she win that many times? It's a luck game!
RPS, huh? Yeah, that'll do it. Well, I'm angry because I have no one to train with today. All of my friends are busy.
Well, that sucks!
Wait, Miss Berry Lady! What if I teach you how to get better in rock, paper, scissors?
You do that for me?
Yeah, you'll be able to beat your friend, and I get to do my training. is like killing two stones with one bird. Kaka! So, what do you say? You in?
I say, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Okay, Miss Barry. Welcome to my room. AKA, the dojo. This is where I'll be training you in the art of rock, paper, scissors.
Ew! Nice digs! So where do we start?
Right. Let's get bumping and bouncing. Now, RPS on the surface seems really simple. I mean, there's three moves that people typically know. Rock beats scissors, scissors beats paper, and paper beats rock. But it goes much, much deeper. And it involves your mind.
Wow!
Okay, Miss Barry. First, give me a rock. No, this is a boulder.
Hello!
I need a rock.
Oh, sorry.
There you go. Okay, let's start with the basics. Miss Barry, how are you gonna beat the rock?
I know I pick paper, but how does that even work? The rock is just covered with paper. It makes no sense!
That's where you're wrong, Miss Barry. To understand, you have to use your mind. Ta-da!
Wowie-bazowie! Paper can cut rock? I have so much more to learn.
Indeed you do, Miss Barry. Indeed you do. Rock!
Rock!
Scissors!
Scissors!
Paper!
Paper!
Okay, Miss Barry. Try to guess what I have out.
Rock?
Good guess, Miss Barry. Rock!
Paper!
Paper!
Scissors!
Scissors!
Rock!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! You've done good, Miss Barry. You've done good. Now I think we're ready to beat your friend. Put our learning to good use.
Thank you, Headban, for all you've given me. I feel ready to beat Painty!
The pleasure is all mine. See you! Goodbye! Oh, hey, GB. You like feeling better?
Why, yes I am, Painty! I'm feeling hot and ready to kick your butt in rock, paper, scissors!
Ooh-hoo-hoo. You sure, GB? You think you, like, have what it takes to beat the RPS queen?
Yes! And in fact, the loser has to clean the treehouse for a month!
Ooh-hoo, steaks! I'm sorry, GB. You better, like, get your cleaning supplies ready. Cause you ain't beating me, bestie.
First, two, three!
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Ooh, only one more.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Ooh, getting nervous, Painty?
Nope. Okay, let's let it go. Rock.
Paper.
Scissors. Shoot!
So, you learned about the secret shoot technique. That's like impressive. I can't even lie.
Well, Painty, you ready to take the L?
You do like know whoever like shoots first wins, right?
And you know it's going to be me.
Whatever you say. Clappity 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 clap. Well, GB, you beat me like squarely and like fairly.
So, are you impressed with me, Painty?
Oh, GB, I'm like always impressed with you. But since you actually like beat me in RPS, you get my like special impress.
Good job, Gum Yum Berry.
You are the queen!
Oh yeah! All that learning really paid off! Now you have to clean the treehouse for a month!
GB, how about like another round?
You know, I think it's time I go home. I do be feeling a little bit sleepy.
GB, come on, you know I was like holding back.
Nope, nah,
GB, come on, you're not the best anymore, please. I think I'm like finally getting the hang of it, GB. Your girl is turning into a pro skater. That license will be like mine.
Ah, yes! I smell improvement! Still not better than me, though.
Yeah. I will like say, though, normally this place is a lot busier this time of day. It looks like we're the only ones here.
Oh, yeah! But I guess that means more time and space for ourselves! Come on, Painty! Let's keep it rolling!
Yeah, let's go! Woohoo!
Now, what do you think you're doing here? Yeah, this is our turf. No nerds allowed.
Who, like, are you?
Clutes, did you just hear that?
I sure did, Bruxy. How could you not know who we are? Are you filled with termites or something?
It's always the pretty ones that are so stupid.
Not me, though, right?
Oh, of course not, Clutes. You're the exception.
Are you going to tell us who you are or what?
Well, since you don't know, I'll make sure you know and never forget it. I'm Painbrox, with a capital Pain!
And I'm Clooty Schnootyberry. Ciao!
Well, I'm Paintbrush with a capital B.
And I'm Gum Yum Berry with a Gum Yum.
So what's like the problem? Are we not allowed to skate here or something?
Well, in case you didn't know, this entire wreck is our property. And it's only for us to hang out and play in. No one else is allowed.
So if you could leave, that would be great.
Since when were those the rules?
Since we made it up last week. Oh my feral, you guys are so stupid.
It's okay, Bruxy. They're just ignorant.
Hey, can you like not insult us? Number one, this wreck is for like anyone to use at like any time of the day. As it says here. Number two, we don't have to follow your stupid made up rules. Just let us like skate in peace.
I don't care, capital B. Get out of our space. We said nerds ain't belong. Respect that. Or I'll turn that pretty face of yours into one chip.
Hey! Get out of my best friend's face!
Yeah, or else what?
Or else I'll make you sorry.
Bring it, shorty.
Hey, I know we're probably supposed to hate each other, but I just have to say, I really like your bristles. They're very pretty.
Oh, thanks. Your hair is, like, really pretty, too.
I can't take it. You want this wreck back to the public, huh? Is that what you want?
Pretty much.
Yeah, I'd love that.
Then you can have it back on one condition. You need to prove to us you deserve to have it back with challenges.
Oh, absolutely devilish. I love that idea.
What kind of challenges are we, like, talking about?
5 challenges for all 5 senses. That matter. I don't care about that 6M's crap. Beat us, and you get the whole place back. And everyone may use it as they please.
And what if we, for some reason, don't beat you? Not saying we're gonna lose, but, you know.
Then...
Ho ho ho!
You're going to cut my head off?
What? No. We're not monsters. We're just going to kill you. Jeez.
Objects these days, always jumping to conclusions.
Right? So, do you accept the offer?
You're darn right we accept! What's the matter, Painty? Aren't we gonna kick their butts and get the wreck back?
GB, I don't like know if this is a good idea. Look at them! They look like they'll eat us for breakfast, brunch, lunch, munch, and dinner. Who knows what kind of like challenges they'll put us up to.
Okay, fair point. But we can't just let them take this away from everyone. We have to try, Painty.
Sigh. Alright then. We'll like beat them. And beat them badly.
Yeah, that's the spirit. They don't stand a chance against us.
Painbrooks. We like accept y'all's challenge.
Ooh, so they're brave enough to do this? Now that is unexpected, but exciting. Oh ho ho ho.
Alright then. Perfect. Grapey, you sure you don't mind being a judge?
No, it's the least I can do after you gave me that picture. I hope you don't mind my friend Coney being here too, though.
Conehead wants to get involved.
They can do something. Probably.
Oh, Paintbrush, Gum Yum Barfy! It's time for the challenges!
Sweet, we have our judge. And I suppose you can be our, title card object.
Conehead was born for this.
So, are you two ready to feel the pain?
We got this, Painty. We'll get that wreck back, and you'll be a skating champion. Well, eventually.
Yeah, I'm like ready to go. Let's begin. This roller skating.
roller skating? Now what does this have to do with the five senses?
Sense of movement, you capital B idiot. You nervous?
Oh heck no, we ain't nervous. We're lean, green, red and purple. Skating machines.
No, you know what? We don't like have to do this.
Huh?
What did you just say?
I'm not doing your dumb challenges to, like, prove I belong here. This place is for everyone at any time. And if you, like, have a problem with that, then you're gonna have to, like, take us out yourselves. You just try to intimidate people just so you can have this place all to yourselves. Well, I am not gonna, like, stand for it. Either, like, allow us in this space, or, like, do something about it. You with me, GB?
Yeah! Your fashion sense is whack! You smell like raw sewage! And you two, I actually can't think of a third thing, but pretend it's an insult!
Yeah, deal with us.
Why are you laughing?
You two are adorable!
And dorky.
Adorkable!
Yeah, adorkable!
what are you, like, trying to say?
What we're trying to say is... GG's.
Heh.
You two really held your ground against us.
Yeah, I've never met anyone bold enough to confront us like that, even if it was in the lamest way possible. You two ain't half bad. You're good, capital B and Gum Yum. You're good.
What? Wait, so are you gonna allow everyone to come into the wreck again?
A joy. We'd have allowed people sooner if they were brave enough to tell us off. We don't even own the place, silly.
You two have our utmost respect.
Really?
Yeah, capital B. You're alright. Even though you have a really big head.
OMG, yeah, I knew it wasn't just me. Her head is so big.
I know, right? It's so huge. Mind your business, damn!
I have no idea what just happened, but good for them!
Yeah, me neither. But at least we can, like, practice in peace again. And everyone else can, too.
Yeah! PB&GB saved the day again! Woohoo!
The womenly women, like, womened again.
We girlied graciously!
Lately, the other ladies, even.
Yeah!
Is my head really that big? So then basically, right, I was like a fashion model who was also a superhero. And then like for some reason after, ice cream just started raining out of the sky.
Whoa, that must have been a wild dream.
Yeah. What about you, GB? Did you have a dream last night?
Oh no, I don't have dreams. I really want to though.
What? You never had a dream before? Maybe like a vague vision thingy when you're like about to fall asleep and it's like half real and like half fake and it's like uber trippy.
Nope, never. I wish I could have a dream. It'd be so cool to be in like some weird movie where anything can happen. But I never have them.
Well, who knows? Maybe like the next time you go to sleep, you might have your first one.
Well, how do you dream, Panty?
I don't know. It sort of just happens randomly after I fall asleep. I did hear there were, like, ways to force it, though.
Well, starting now, it is my mission to dream! GB away!
GB, your ice cream! Zappy, don't do that.
Okay, Gum Yum Berry. It's time to dream. Dream! Dream, dream, dream! I am dreaming!
What are you doing?
Trying to dream.
Well, good luck with that.
Nothing is working. Oh well, I guess it wasn't meant to be. What the? Where am I? Hello? Hi! OMG, you look just like me! Cause I am you! Me too! Hi, Gum Yum Berries! Whoa, this is trippy! Wait, OMG, am I dreaming? You sure are! Whoa, this is so cool! What do I do? Feed to the sharks! Sorry, GB. Gum Yum Berry Dream Society, new dream council rules. Ooh, I'm in water. Oh, and I'm a mermaid. Ooh, pretty tail.
Hey, GB.
OMG Painty. You're with me too?
No, GB. I'm just a figment of your imagination. I am not real or will ever be. I am simply just a fake brush, who's also a mermaid.
Oh.
Come on, let's like swim gleefully in the sea!
Okay!
La 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 la
la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la.
Wow, GB, being a mermaid sure is fun!
Yeah! Yay! Watch out! A shark!
Huh? Ah!
Ah!
It's I, Captain Nerdbook, genius of the sea. I am here to take your booty.
I'll never let you take my booty!
Hey, GB, it's me, Paint Zuka, with a capital Z. You should, like, totally blast me a Nerdbook.
Sounds like a plan! Eat this, sucker!
Well, a captain always goes down with a ship.
This green thing is pretty fun! Eh, Paint Zuka? Paint Zuka? Huh. I did it! I had a dream! Beep beep boop boop! Painty, painty!
Where is it, GB? It's like in the middle of the night.
I had a dream!
Really? That's great.
Yeah, and it was wild! There was like clones of me, we were mermaids, there was like Nerdbook was there too. Oh yeah, he was like a pirate and...
That's so cool, GB. Ugh, we can like talk tomorrow about it.
Oh! I will remember this moment for the rest of my life!